Hi, Randy Miller for NJ Advanced Media in Tampa, Florida at Steinbrenner Field. The Yankees make another big move on Monday, signing free agent Neil Walker to a one-year contract. And right off the bat, I figured this deal meant that Tyler Wade was probably going back to the minors or competing with Ronald Torres for the utility spot. But after talking to manager Aaron Boone, who didn't say a whole lot, but he suggested or strongly hinted that nothing changes. And my feeling is that Tyler Wade may be the starting second baseman rotating with Walker, who also could see some spots at first base. I also think this really affects Adam Lynn, who now probably has no shot of making a team. Lynn was a free agent signing last week. And also Tyler Austin, the first baseman outfielder, who seemed in good shape heading into spring training. And I now think that Austin won't make the team. I think right now it looks like Wade is going to make the team. Torres will be the utility infielder. And Neil Walker will rotate with Tyler Wade at second base while playing some first base. And I like Walker. He's brings a lot in tangibles, a switch hitter with power. His defense is just okay. My guess is that Wade will probably substitute, or Torres will substitute defensively late in the games for him when he plays. But I like the pickup.